Very good morning, children. So today's topic, I'm going to deal with the mineral nutrition, that is part 2. Under this, we are going to discuss about the nitrogen cycle. Very specially, we are going to discuss. So today's topic is under part 2, mineral nutrition, metabolism of nitrogen. How this nitrogen plays very important role in with the plants. So one is nitrogen cycle, the other one is biological nitrogen fixation. Okay, so now we will see today's topic. We are going to see is nitrogen cycle. We all know very well, along with the other elements, even nitrogen is also very prominent to the living organisms. Okay, and nitrogen is also a part of amino acids, proteins, hormones, chlorophylls, and many vitamins. That is, even the amino acids or proteins or hormones, chlorophylls, and vitamins are confined with nitrogen. They are composed with one of the element as nitrogen. Okay, and plants even fight with the microbes for nitrogen, which is very less from the soil. Okay, from the soil, plants will fight with the microbes because very less amount of nitrogen is present in the soil. In order to get the soil, the plants will fight with the microbes. For example, we fight with our siblings at home. Suppose if we have any sweets or chocolates or anything, we'll just fight, we'll pull from them. In the same way, the plants also will fight with the microbes to get nitrogen from the soil. So in the natural and agricultural ecosystem, nitrogen is very less we understood. Usually nitrogen exists as two nitrogen atoms. That is what we follow, N2. Okay, so in the same way it is present, N with the triple bonds N. Okay, N2 nitrogen atoms are present. And in which way the nitrogen exists in the atmosphere? So let us see. The first one is the conversion of nitrogen. The nitrogen which is present in the air is converted into ammonia or nitrogen oxides, nitrites and nitrates. So the conversion of this nitrogen to nitrites, ammonia, nitrogen oxides or nitrates is termed as nitrogen fixation. Okay, I repeat, the conversion of nitrogen to ammonia or nitrogen oxides, nitrites or nitrates is termed as nitrogen fixation. Okay, so this nitrogen fixation has few steps. In that, the first step in which what is going to happen in the first step is nitrogen is being converted to nitrogen oxides. Okay, in the first step, the nitrogen which is gained from the atmosphere is converted into nitrogen oxides. Okay, that is like NO, NO2, NO3 by lightning and ultraviolet radiations. How we are getting this nitrogen from atmosphere to the to the living organs, how we are getting is by lightning and ultraviolet radiations. The nitrogen is converted into nitrogen oxides. Okay, and also the industrial combustions, forest fires, automobile exhaust, that means from the automobile all the gases which are being released, and power generating stations, these are the sources of atmospheric nitrogen oxides. This is called as nitrogen fixation, and this is the first step. In the first step, you can understand the nitrogen, how we are getting this nitrogen, atmospheric nitrogen. You are getting from lightning, ultraviolet radiations, industrial combustions, forest fires, automobile exhaust, power generating stations. So these all are the sources of atmospheric nitrogen. This is the first step called as nitrogen fixation. Now, coming to the second step, what is happening once the atmospheric nitrogen we got from the forest fires, or I have said about this industrial use. Now, this nitrates and ammonia absorbed by the plants. okay, we are getting the nitrogen. Now the plants will absorb from the soil this nitrogen, and that is being converted to nitrates and ammonia. Now, which are being absorbed by the plants. Now, this is converted into amino acids, proteins, enzymes, and nucleic acids, and pigments and hormones, etc. So, these are organic nitrogen. Now, the nitrates and ammonia, which is being absorbed by the plants, is converted into organic nitrogen. What are organic nitrogen? Amino acids, proteins, enzymes, nucleic acids, pigments which are present in the plants, and hormones. Okay, so now what is formed? Organic nitrogen is formed. Now this organic nitrogen is being passed to the animal body. How is it passed? We are injecting? No. When the plants are eaten by the animals, from the plants, this organic nitrogen is converted to the animal body. Suppose this is the second step, children, and this is called assimilation. Nitrates, ammonia converted into organic nitrogen, and this organic nitrogen is taken by the plants, and from the plants, when the animal eat these plants, it is passed to the animal body. This is called assimilation, and this is the step 2. Okay, now coming to the step 3. Now suppose this animal is taken organic nitrogen, and it is when it is dead. Okay, even the plants also might die, and animals also may die, and they are mixed up in the soil. The water happens, decomposition of organic nitrogen of dead plants and animals. Okay, then what is formed? Ammonia is formed. Okay, again ammonia is formed, and this is called ammonification. Okay, ammonification. So by the decomposition of organic nitrogen of dead plants and animals, ammonia is formed. How ammonia is formed? By the soil bacteria, example bacillus. Examples are very important, children. Okay, now when this ammonia is oxidized, okay, when this ammonia when mixed up in the air and it is mixed with the oxygen, nitrites and nitrates, okay, it is the ammonia when it get oxidized, that means ammonia plus atmospheric oxygen, then oxidation will take place. What is formed? Nitrites and nitrates. How is it formed? By nitrifying bacteria, example nitrococcus or nitrobacteria. Okay, and this step is called nitrification. When nitrites and nitrates are formed, it is nitrification. When ammonia is formed, it is ammonification. When the organic nitrogen is formed and is converted to the animal body, how the animals will eat up the plants, and that is called assimilation. Now we have completed the 4 steps. Finally, with the 4th step, nitrites and nitrates are formed. Now when these nitrates of the soil are reduced as nitrogen by bacteria. Now these nitrates are formed in the soil by nitrococcus or nitrobacteria, of course. Now these nitrates are again reduced. Once it is mixed up in the soil, it forms nitrogen by Pseudomonas or Thiobacillus. So finally, again this nitrogen will take place. I'll explain you the cycle. So this is called denitrification. As the reduction process takes place, that means it is formed in the soil, so oxygen is being removed by the Pseudomonas or Thiobacillus, and nitrogen is formed. Now again this nitrogen undergoes cycle. Okay children, hope you got the nitrogen cycle. So this is what happens exactly. Atmospheric nitrogen to biological nitrogen fixation, or industrial nitrogen fixation, or electrical nitrogen fixation, or denitrification. We have understood here the nitrogen is formed here. What happens? Nitrates and nitric oxides are formed. Nitrates and nitrates are formed in the soil, and this will be taken up by the plants. From the plants, it is passed to the animals. Once it gets decaying, ammonia is formed. Okay, ammonification takes place. So in this way, the cycle continues. This is the nitrogen cycle, children. Hope you got. So you have 5 steps. The first step is nitrogen fixation. And the second step is assimilation, ammonification, nitrification and denitrification. Finally, N2 is formed. And now again this N2 undergoes recycle. Hope you got the topic. Okay, children. See you then.